feeling connection with the Guru, experiencing oneness with the Guru is the most powerful blessing, most powerful happening can happen from this cosmos to you. Listen to this word. Parama Ashirvada. Ultimate blessing. Ultimate blessing in the life is feeling connection with the Guru. The sincere feeling connection with the Guru. I tell you. I'll expand step by step. Why, how, what? Listen. Because my intense feeling connection with my Guru, his influence, impact, intensity on my being, even the worst persecutions, assassination attempts, character assassination, lawfare, if nothing could touch my inner space or make me shiver. Listen, the attacks on me is factual. I want to tell you one example. This Dravish gang, the anti-Hindu terrorists, and they are also racist terrorists. This gang, anti-Hindu terrorists, in India uses the Dravish as their mask. Listen carefully. This gang morphs a video against me, abusing me, to do the character assassination, and they air this video in their all their medias. Understand? If you watch the documentary yesterday I shared, you will understand how thoroughly they control the media in India. This Dravish gang thoroughly controls the media in India, and they air this in the mainstream media cult, using the mainstream media cult. Actually, in India, the Dravish gang has a complete control over mainstream media cult and cinema and television, the entertainment industry cult. Through both the cults, they are airing, and you know, funny thing, they file a false case of hurting Hindu sentiments on me. Funny thing, see, if they air this kind of a content about a supreme pontiff, religious leader in other religions, those religious people or that religious leader should file the case for hurting the religious sentiments on the people who spread this morphed video and lies. But this Dravish gang, before I could go for the legal remedy, before I could file or my disciples could file for hurting Hindus' religious sentiments by spreading all the morphed, abusive, false content, they filed hurting religious sentiment case on me, so that we are constantly on defense and we can't take the offense. And the Dravish gang and their ecosystem has a complete control over the whole India's media, police and everything. that word everything means everything. I don't want to specifically say everything. Because they have a complete control over the whole ecosystem. They air the content abusing me, hurting the Hindu sentiments and hurting the sentiments of my disciples, devotees, everyone. And they file false case on me first. Spreading the false content on me and spreading intense hatred. And filing a false case on me for saying that I hurt the sentiments of Hindus.